Panthers All-Star Chris Letang and the Penguins skating in Madison Square Garden with the Rangers. Second period, Pittsburgh up a goal when Jordan Staal just jacks Brandon Prust along the bench here. Take another look. Staal with a left cross, and down goes Prust. It's a match penalty, and Staal's ejected from the game. Ensuing Ranger power play, it's Ryan Callahan off the redirect with just 13 seconds to go in the period. His 11th of the season, had the game even at 3. They'd go to overtime, then a shootout. Seventh round of the shootout. Dustin Jeffrey testing Henrik Lundqvist, and he deeks and scores. Penguins ahead. So the game's on the stick of Marion Gaborik to keep New York alive. He skates in on Marc-Andre Fleury, but Fleury was up to the test, stopping all seven of the Blue Shirts' attempts in the shootout. The Penguins get the extra point, 4-3.